Our visual acuity is being reduced to an unacceptable level here.